हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड गैलरी। वी आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग फेमस इंडियन क्रिकेटर विराट कोहली's फैमिली। विराट कोहली इज द कैप्टन ऑफ इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम हु इज नोन एज द रन मशीन एंड किंग कोहली इन द इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट। ही इज एन एलिगेंट बैट्समैन हु यूजुअली बैट्स ऑन फर्स्ट डाउन इन द इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम। He is famous for breaking the several records in the international cricket. He was born on 5th November 1988 in Delhi, India. His teammates call him Chiku. This name was given by his Delhi state coach Ajit Chaudhary in his childhood days. Virat belongs to a middle-class Hindu Khatri family from Delhi. His father, late Prem Kohli, was a criminal lawyer. His father died of a brain stroke in 2006. But the very next day, after his father's death, he played a match-saving knock for Delhi against Karnataka, where he scored 90 runs. His mother's name is Saroj Kohli, who is a homemaker. Virat is youngest of the three siblings. His sister's name is Bhavna Kohli. His brother's name is Vikas Kohli. Both siblings always supported Virat in every situation. He married Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma on 11 December 2017 in Tuscany, Italy. He was dating Anushka for a long time. According to the media reports, before dating Anushka Sharma, he was in the relationship with actress Sarah Jane Diaz, Sanjana, actress Tamanna Bhatia, and Brazilian model Isabel Leet. Virat was passionate about cricket since his childhood. He started playing cricket in his school days. After playing for domestic teams such as Delhi and India Red, he made his international debut on 18 August 2008 against Sri Lanka in Dumbula. Later in 2010 and 2011, he made his T20 and Test debut respectively against Zimbabwe and West Indies. He is the first Indian to score a century on World Cup debut match in 2011 and third Indian to make two ODI hundreds by the age of 22 after Sachin Tendulkar and Suresh Raina. He is the fastest Indian to complete 1,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 and 7,500 runs in ODI cricket and to score 25 ODI tons. He made the fastest century of 52 balls against Australia in Jaipur, India in 2013. He is the third player to score three double hundreds in a calendar year after Don Bradman and Ricky Ponting. He shares the record of four double hundreds with Don Bradman, Graham Smith and Michael Clarke. He was given the Arjuna Award in 2013 and Padma Shri Award in 2017 by the Government of India. So friends, how do you like the video? Comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.